story.
What up, folks? It is I, Blind Metal Gamer, here, and I am back with some Street Fighter V action tonight. I'll be flying solo because my usual crew is not here with me tonight. So, we are going to be looking at Cody. He just came out yesterday, so we're going to do his story mode real quick, and then we're going to do, Cody, there we go.
Smells like nostalgia, right?
Alright, let's do this. And for those of you entering, you can use the hashtag CFN. The hashtag...
Yes, this is Marlo.
Yes, the hashtag Capcom.
Yes.
And the hashtag Street Fighter V.
Mayor, your appointment with the governor seems to be delayed until after next week. Therefore, the report to the city council tomorrow will have to be... Mayor? Mayor? Mayor Cody!
I'm listening, Miss Marlowe. I'll let you handle the city council report.
Mayor, you are someone who is responsible for 120,000 citizens' lives here in Metro City. So you should take this a little more seriously.
I am very serious. I'm even wearing a necktie. Can't you tell?
Please, Mayor Cody. Mayor Hagar, who previously held your position, asked me to do my best to support you in taking on this job. But if you can't handle the responsibility, then I'm not doing what I promised him.
Yeah, I get it, Maisie. Huh? Driver, stop here for a sec.
Oh, shit.
Mayor Cody, why did we stop so suddenly?
I'm doing my job as mayor.
Hey, big guy. You, over there. Is this your truck?
What's your problem with it?
Fight on! Alright, so she did mention Mayor Hagar. I wonder if they're gonna put Hagar in Season 4 of Street Fighter V.
Believe it or not, I'm pretty busy.
Oh, hell yeah. Sweet. Oh, shit. Okay, so, as for shoutouts, I want to give a shout-out to Jessica Havoc. And that fight's over real quick.
Why are you harassing me for no reason, you bastard?
You barked illegally, and because I don't like your face, Abigail.
What?
I want to improve the quality of life for the people of Metro City. I want to see everyone smiling by getting rid of garbage like you.
What? Wait. You're Cody! You get sprung from prison?
Now that I'm the mayor of Metro City, I have to ensure every citizen's bright future. If you have any complaints, take them up with City Hall.
When Hagar finally left, I thought things were getting better. And now you come along. What the hell's going on in this city?
Mayor Cody? Why were you so violent?
It was just a little conversation with one of my constituents.
That was
every
epic.
Citizen's bright future. Sounds like a beautiful slogan. Truth is, it's not that I don't like this city.
In fact, that's exactly why I fought to protect this city in the past. Yeah, the world was a much simpler place back then. All I did was just beat up on those who were acting like thugs in the city. And that would pretty much take care of the problem. But now, look at me. I gotta deal with the city council, public hearings, contract bids, lobbying. And the villains are now hiding like shadows behind a system that protects them. I can't clean up this city by simply beating them up. Even so, I still can't forget about how things used to be. Back then, I felt alive. Endless, painful fistfights, one after another. Those were the days. Gah, now look how boring it's all gotten. Responsibilities? By the way, I know you're out there. What the hell do you want? You've been following me for a while.
Greetings, Mayor Cody. My name is Zeku.
Ninja, right? Don't expect me to be impressed. I used to know a guy a lot like you.
From digging up scandals on your enemies to private armies, I can certainly help you manage the local government.
Sales pitch, huh? Sounds like a dangerous offer. Not quite sure I can get it approved in the city budget. Well, whatever. Since you're here, why don't you show me what you've got?
Alright, so as I was saying, I'm hoping they'll put Hagar in season 4, if there is
it's
a season
not
4.
It's so simple these days to manage a city of this size. I can help support you from the shadows.
I can't manage things so simply these days. However, if I did things from the shadows like you suggest, I'd be no better than the people I'm fighting against. Speaking of which, you want to go another round? Let's fight!
He's like, no, fuck it.
Oh, Miss Marlowe, it's, you.
Who else were you expecting to see, Mayor? Where have you been wandering all this time? I've been calling you. You're mayor of this city. We need to be able to be in contact anytime, anywhere.
I understand, Miss Marlowe. I know what my job is.
Are you sure about that? Look, you see that street light over there? It's broken and it's dangerous. We need to request funds from the city council to fix it.
Yeah.
You can't just say, yeah. Even for just one street light. Considering the financial situation of the city. Mayor? Are you listening to me? Mayor? Mayor Cody?
Oh boy. Oh wow, I think I just beat the story mode. So. Alright, so now it's on to arcade mode. So we're gonna go into
Arcade.
I'm not gonna really worry. I might get online a little bit. Mm,
Street Fighter V.
There we go. I've been meaning to do the other arcade, Street Fighter 3, 4, and all that stuff. I've just been busy. Have this one feature here, hold on. There we go. Alright, so this is the arcade portion of the stream. And, so, okay, as for stories, I remember when I first played Final Fight on Super Nintendo. Cody was my main character I would always use. And then when I found out he was in Street Fighter 4, I didn't get to play him in the Street Fighter Alpha 3.
Round 1.
Because I didn't have the console it was on at the time. So, I did not know that Cody was a part of the Street Fighter universe. Until, I think it was Ultra Street Fighter, got him.
And that's how I handle things. You want another go at it?
Round 2.
Nice. Oh shit. I think it was the Super Cody was in, and I was really excited about it. And as you can see in this build of the game, Cody's got some different moves. And by the way, if you're on Twitch and you're checking me out tonight, hit that follow button. It's Blind Metal Gamer, all one word, BLINDMETALGAMER. And on YouTube, you can find me at Blind Metal Gamer as well. That's BLINDMETALGAMER, all one word. So, check that out. And, my conceptual plan is to get the arcade mode with Cody and have this thing kind of wrapped up early, so.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, there are some new premiere costumes. I've not gotten to check them out yet. I want to, though. Oh my god. Yeah. he got me. Shit. God damn it, Rashid. You bastard.
Fight.
Oh, boy. Thank God for that. Oh, God damn it.
You lose. Nice. The battle continues.
Yeah, we're gonna continue the fight. Gonna kick Rashid's ass. So, okay. If you're on Twitch, hit that follow button. Follow me live at twitch.tv/blindmetalgamer. And if you're on YouTube and you happen to see this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. It's Blind Metal Gamer on YouTube. And also you can check out...
Cody. Okay, come on.
And hit that subscribe button. You can check out my review of Cody, and you can check out what I think of him and all that good stuff.
Round one. Fight. Yeah, 10 points,
round
dude.
Two. Fuck off, Rashid.
Point.
Just fuck off. This asshole on normal. I don't care.
Nine, eight, fight on.
Yeah, I'm on normal, by the way, just so everybody knows. I want a challenge. This type of a game, I can stand to be on normal, but like God of War, I'm not gonna lie, I do play on easy to start me off because I have to learn the, the way it works, so...
Come on.
UAE. only 8:10, so we got time. I might, no, I want to do this on normal. I'm just so determined. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Okay, so shoutouts. I want to give a shout out to Jessica Havoc. I want to give a shout out to, Maximilian Dude. I want to give a shout out to, I want to give a shout out to, got it. Okay, I want to give a shout out to Jessica Havoc, Maximilian Dude. I want to give a shout out to Girl vs. Dumb. Go check those cats out. They got some good content. Their channels are awesome. I want to give a shout out to Blind Gamer 1990. I mean, if you've not checked him out, missed out on good content. And I'm thinking about my strategy here. Got ya, bitch. Alright. Got him too straight, baby.
You win.
Got him. So, okay. Jessica Heaven, Maximilian Dude. Girl vs. Dumb. I want to think of other streamers. Blind Gamer 1990. I want to give a shout out to Black Sinno. Check him out. And I want to give a shout out to anybody that's viewing or who might have subscribed on YouTube, or you might be viewing here on Twitch. So again, we are live on twitch.tv/blindmetalgamer. And again, thank you to everybody for viewing and following. And if you've not done so, hit that follow button.
Fight.
Oh shit, it's Nash. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off, Nash. Oh, you bitch. Got you, bitch.
It can't be over.
Barely got him, dude. Just barely. Hell yeah. Awesome as hell. Hey, shout out to Kristen for retweeting the tweet, baby. Hell yeah. All right.
Reveal.
Yeah, I've not done the Street Fighter V arcade mode, so this is like an awesome thing to be doing here, so.
Round one. Fight.
Damn, I was gonna juggle that. Oh shit, got her! Hell yeah!
And that's how I handle things. You want another go at it?
Round two. Fight!
Fuck you and your tornado, dude. Got you, bitch. Now that was epic as hell.
You win.
I win, baby. So, okay. I'm really digging Cody in Street Fighter V. Really liking him a lot. A lot more than Falc. I mean, Falc was okay, but I just couldn't get into Falc. And I'll do an arcade run with her on Street Fighter V.
New Zealand.
Alright, we're really good. Right? Ooh, back to New Zealand, huh? Let's see what's up.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm fighting here. Got ya! And now I did not switch difficulties.
You want another go at it?
Round two. Fight.
Oh shit. Nice if they would have put Gil in here and have him be the Street Fighter 3 boss. I would have loved that. Loved it.
Ready.
Oh, God. Let's see what I get here as far as the score. I probably didn't do all that well. Okay. Good enough. Good enough. We only have a few more, 4 or 5 more fights left after this one.
Round 1. Fight!
Was awesome sauce. So, okay. Now, as for stories revolving around Cody, I think when I first played him in Street Fighter 4, I think it was Super Street Fighter 4 or Ultra Street Fighter 4, I was just amazed at what he could do. Amazed. Oh, also, shout out to Dynasty and the Ducky 908. We got 3 more fights after this one, boys.
Round 1. Fight!
In my review, I talked about how Cody is very combo heavy. So see how got you, bitch.
That's how I handle things.
Hell yeah.
You want another go at it?
Round 2. Fight.
But yeah, when I play God of War, I'm playing it on the easiest setting at the moment so I can actually learn it and got you, Cody. Nice.
You win.
All right. Well, I think we got three more fights to go, folks. Now we got three more. After this fight, it'll be three more fights. So, yeah, Cody's a beast. Cody's a freaking beast. Oh my god.
Round one. Fight.
Let's do it. Oh shit, it's real. Got you, Mr. Hadouken, man. Got you.
That's how I handle things. You want another go at it?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Cheap to do it, but it works. It works. Secret
nice. Round one. Fight.
Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, a little hard, but but...
There was no fear of losing.
She just basically wrecked me on that, so...
Fight!
Oh my god. End up getting a continue, it might tone down the
The battle continues.
Yeah, it's gonna continue, damn it. Mm-hmm. All right.
Cody. Okay. Come on.
Secret area.
You know, I wonder what it'll be like once I beat this. I mean, if I do nothing else tonight, at least I've beaten the arcade mode in Street Fighter V.
Round one. Fight!
No fear of losing.
Round two. Fight.
Go! Shoot!
There we go.
Go!
Away from you!
Clown Town. Yeah, you do suck, Falk.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, fuck. It's a matter of... I gotta avoid that cheap shit. Fuck. Alright, so we're gonna get this. I'm bitten determined. I bit her once.
Cody. Okay. Come on.
Secret area.
Yeah, Falky's giving me some shit, so hopefully we can kick her ass, get these next two fights done, and we'll have our arcade mode night complete, so it'll be fate complete. Hopefully
we have one.
But here's the kicker.
Fight.
Got you, bitch. Aha, a little AI exploit, baby. A little AI exploit.
Round two.
It works. And yes, I was tempted to go to Ken, but I've got to focus on my project. Let's see what's up next, baby.
Secret area.
Ooh, another secret area. Nice. Nice. Hell yeah. Let's see what's up.
Round one. Fight.
Ed. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Haha, got you, Ed. That's right, damn you, that's right, buddy boy.
You want another go at it?
Round two. Got you, bitch. Oh, shit. Got ya!
You win!
Oh, the last fight of the arcade mode. Oh shit. Bison, son of a bitch.
Bow down before my psycho.
Round one.
Fuck your psycho power, bitch. Fight. God damn. Son of a bitch. Well, but I might be able to
Round two.
If I can just get him to do what I want him to do. We're gonna get this. We're at the last fight. We've got to do it. Gotta do it. Got to. It's a must. I'm not giving up now. I'm not giving up now. Not giving up. Not giving up.
Cody. Okay, come on.
I'm not giving up.
Secret area.
Oh yeah, I've done defeated all other challengers, all other competitors. We are fighting against Bison. I'm wondering if they would have put Gil in here, that would have been tight too. All right, bow down, bitch.
Fight.
Son of a bitch! You dirty motherfucker! Go eat a dick, Bison.
Round two.
No one likes you anyway, dog. Off of me, bitch. Got ya, you son of a bitch. Got ya.
That's how I handle things.
Take it, bitch.
You want another go at it?
Yeah, I'll fuck you up again, Bison. Find around, baby.
Yeah.
Nines fight off.
I had him. I had his ass. Oh my God, if he would just stop with that psycho bullshit, I'd be fine.
Okay, come on.
Yeah, this is like the last time we have to fight him. If we can, I want to beat him tonight. That's my goal, is to get through the single player arcade campaign with Cody. And then, like I said, that's the goal for tonight.
Round one. Fight.
Motherfucker! You just got your ass beat, bitch.
They win.
Hell yeah. Let's see what's up. Oh, wow.
Thank you for playing.
All right. All right, so. This will conclude tonight's stream. I'll be back with more great action. Tomorrow night I'll try Cody online, and we'll see how he does in that realm. So with that being said, be sure to hit that follow button and catch the action live, or go to YouTube and search Blind Metal Gamer and hit that subscribe button, and be sure to check this out as it's exported over. So until next time, this is Blind Metal Gamer signing off.